What up, YouTube? It's your boy J2s, and welcome back to another FIFA 18 video. Guys, it's been a while since we've done anything Ultimate Team on my channel, and I think it's time to get started doing so. Again, we have the Festival of Football, which I really haven't been keeping up with any of it, to be fair. With all the World Cup and doing the career mode and stuff, and also streaming, I haven't really messed around with too much of the Festival of Football. But there is, of course, an SBC out that's almost up, and we're going to go ahead and take care of this one here today. And we're also going to do the marquee matchups just for the packs, and hopefully we can get some of these players that are out and see if we can maybe fix up our team a little bit, because I think I am planning on doing weekend league this weekend just to try it out and see how it is, because it's been months since I've done it. Either way, let's go ahead and jump right into the marquee matchups here. And as you can see, it's all the games that are happening in the World Cup, or that already happened in the World Cup pretty much. But let's go ahead and jump right into this, guys. We got the, of course, Serie A and the Switzerland SBC, which is really easy. You need three of either one of those. I decided to go with all Switzerland players here. You need a minimum of three leagues, which we're able to do pretty easily. Three rare players, two nationalities, and there we go. I went with German and the Swiss just because they all, most of them play in the Bundesliga. So pretty much in pretty easy to deal with here, guys. Chem has to be at least 80. We got, of course, 98 with 77 rating, which the rating for this one doesn't matter. But let's go ahead and complete this. We're going to get a small premium pack for this. I really don't care what the packs are. I want the big pack at the end, and hopefully we can pack something good. My pack luck as of late has been pretty bad. We actually opened up like 140-something packs on stream, and we didn't get anything out of it. So hopefully my pack luck's going to get a little bit better with these SBCs. Either way, we get into the next one here, guys. The Sweden and Germany game, but the actual SBC, which you're going to get a small rare mix pack for this, which is garbage. But you need one German player, one player from Sweden, two leagues minimum, 73 overall rating, 85 chem. And this is the way I decided to do it. Again, going all German, just throwing the Sweden player up top at the striker position, and that's how we got it done. Again, our chem is well over 85 at 97, and our rating is 79. So we're good to go on this one. Again, another pretty garbage reward for completing it, but we'll get it done because we want the marquee matchup. We want the big pack at the end. Now we got the Poland versus Colombia, where things start getting a little bit harder to do here. It's not that hard, it's just it gets a little bit dumber. You need one player from Poland, you need one player from Colombia, and then you just whatever you want to do. What I decided to do here, because you can only use max from the same nation four, which makes no sense when it comes to the Colombia versus Poland SBC, whatever. We're not talking crap about it, we're just gonna do it. I decided to go Serie A here, guys. Pretty simple, as you can see here. We got the Colombian player at the right wing position with nothing going into him. And then we have the Serie A Polish keeper in net. And then I decided to go all the way around him with a Serie A, as you can see here. So pretty simple for us to complete and do here. Overall rating of 72 is what we need. I got 77. And then the rating, I got 77. And the chem, I have 100. And all we needed was 85. So there it is. That's how I completed it. Probably can go cheaper. Again, I don't know if this is the cheapest route. It's just what I have in my club and what I decided to do to complete it here for me. And we're going to go ahead and complete it, and we're going to get a premium gold pack for doing so. And then we have the last one here, guys, which is the Denmark and France. Again, these SBCs aren't the most difficult, right? Pretty simple to do. I decided to go all French because you need to go either French or Denmark players, a minimum of two. You can only use players from the same club. Excuse me, a max of three and then four rare players. We definitely have that taken care of here, going all French, as you can see. So pretty simple to do. We're going to get a gold pack for this. You need an overall of 80, and then the chem has to be 85. We have exactly the 80 on rating, and the chem is 100, so we're good on that. Let's go ahead and complete it and see, again, what we get for completing the marquee matchups is what we're really going after, right? It's that pack that you get here, which is the Prime Gold Players Pack, which I'm hoping that we can get something decent out of that. Before we do anything else, guys, from opening the packs, we're going to go ahead and get the Festival of Football one done, which this costs quite a bit to do here, guys. You need an overall of 86 rating, which you can see here. We have to use a lot of big players, as you can tell, with the 86 here. We need an overall rating of chem of 75, and I have 76, so barely just made it here. And again, didn't buy anybody here, guys. Just threw players that I had into my club or from my club into this. And we're going to go ahead and get one Festival of Football player, which hopefully it's going to be one that we're going to enjoy. And then we can add on to our team. Either way, let's go ahead and complete this. Again, don't know if it's the cheapest way. I didn't waste any coins. I had everything in my club. And some of these players, Murata and stuff, is untradeable. So really didn't waste anything to do this. We're going to go ahead and complete it here, though, and get this player. And hopefully the pack for this is going to be good, or the player that we get for it is going to be good for it. You know what I'm saying? Either way, we got both of those done. We got some packs to open. We got six in total. And then hopefully it's going to be a player that we can throw onto our squad and then go play some foot with it. And we'll see what's going to happen. Let's see where that... We're going to do that one last, guys. Let's go ahead and open up. I want to open up the garbage ones first, to be fair. The small, rare, mixed players, we're going to open up first in the other small pack, and then we'll get into the other ones, the bigger ones as we go. We get bored straight up, which is actually surprising for this small pack here. It's going to be French. It's going to be a CDM. It's going to be Morgan. Not somebody that I really care for. CDM French. I was hoping for Conte, but it is what it is. We get Morgan out of that first pack here, guys. We'll just send everything to our club, of course. And then we will keep on moving here to the next premium Electrum players pack, which these have actually given out to me this year. So I'm hoping that we can get something out here. Again, we do get boards. We get nothing. No flashes, no sparks, no flares. And it's going to be, of course, a no boards here with a keeper that no one really cares about. I don't even know why Liverpool still has them. But either way, we're going to keep it moving here, boys. Keep it moving here. Actually, I think I'm just going to quick sell and move it along. All right, we got two more packs from the SBC. Well, the marquee matchups. And then we have, of course, the Festival of Football player. Let's go ahead and open up the gold pack. Gold players pack first, and then the premium pack. And then I don't even know which one's better, which one's not. We get no boards again. So we get boards on the small ones, and then on the better packs, it's starting to not give us boards. So the luck is not really here, but hopefully it will come. Hopefully it will come, guys. That's all we want. We want the luck to happen on the Festival of Football pack, and also, of course, on the big packs here from the SBC, which is the Prime Players pack. All right, we're going to do the Premium Gold here. Hopefully boards, cross our fingers. Maybe we get something decent here. No boards again. So two boards and three no boards, right? Two packs for boards. Three or no boards, something like that. Or maybe it's two and two. I don't know. You guys can let me know down in the comments. All right. Let's keep it going here, though. Go ahead and quick sell that. Now we have the Prime Gold Players Pack, and I'm hoping it's going to be something good. Please give me something good. Please give me something good. Damn, bro. If we don't get boards out of any of them, all garbage rewards here for the SBC, to be fair. It was simple to do, but still kind of a waste, to be honest. I don't know if you guys are doing your SBCs and your marquee matchups and things like that still. Are you guys still doing marquee matchups, or have you given up on doing the marquee matchups? Let me know down below in those comments, guys. Now we have our last pack here, which is the Festival of Football player, and hopefully it's going to be a good one here, guys. Come on, baby. Oh, yes, finally. This is my first time actually seeing one of these players pop. I'm not even gonna lie. English, center back. No! We get Terry, boys. We get Terry. Oh, man. Not the player that I wanted to get. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. All right? It's not the player that actually came to mind when I thought about opening this pack. But we still do get Festival of Football player. I wonder if he's any good. His stats, his defending stats and stuff look incredible. To be honest, the only thing that looks really, really bad is his pace. But I feel like if I throw, he's a medium high. I feel like if I throw like a catalyst on him to get that passing up and that pace, it wouldn't be half bad. You know? He wouldn't be half bad. All right, guys, now that we actually got Terry and he's untradeable, we're kind of stuck with him. Not really stuck with him. We can either throw him into the club or throw him into SBC. But to be honest, looking at his stats, they look pretty damn nice. 97 defending and 94 physical look pretty good. I like his work rates as well with that medium high. And like I said, I threw a catalyst on him, and that's going to go ahead and bring him up to 71 pace and 82 passing, not dribbling, but 82 passing, which I think is pretty damn nice. Now, I know there's a lot of players already, team of the seasons. There's Rio, which we actually have now on our bench, with 93 pace starting without even anything on him, and you put the shadow on him, he's going to get more pace. There are players that have better pace back here, but to be fair, his card doesn't look bad, and I do want to give it a try. So I've gone ahead and set up the team this way. We might have a couple more tweaks to it before we actually play with the squad. I did have to put Hart in net. That might be changing before we actually go to qualify for the weekend league, because we do need to do that. I am going to be doing that on stream after all the World Cup games, guys. So after this video goes live, after the last game, which if I'm not mistaken is Nigeria in Argentina, I will be live streaming on Twitch, and if you want to come by and hang out, I will be qualifying with this team and trying out Terry, and I'll give you my honest opinion on what I think about him. Of course, he might not be the best center back, but his stats don't look too bad, and the pink card looks pretty damn incredible. Anyway, guys, I'm going to go ahead and get on out of here. We're going to try out this team later on, live on Twitch. Again, all those links down below, Twitter, Twitch, anything else can be found down below, so if you guys want to come hang out. Also, make sure to follow me on Twitter, because I tweet out before I go live. So if you guys want to come hang out and try out the team with me, I'll be doing that later on today. Either way, guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. Also, guys, let me know down below what player you got from your football or Festival of Football pack. Let me know what you got. I got Terry. Unlucky, but it is what it is. Either way, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate every single one of you guys. Thank you guys so much for all the support. Make sure to drop a like. Also, guys, if you're new to the channel and you enjoy FIFA, make sure to subscribe with notifications turns on so you guys don't miss a video. And as always, thank you guys so much for all the support, and I will see you guys in the next one. Deuces, baby.